Here is how you customize the AK-74U in the Modern Warfare 2 beta. So as you guys all know, if you regularly try to customize this weapon for yourself, you won't be able to. That's why you gotta load into the game, go to the class itself, hit R, and then hit R again when hovering over the AK-74U. But once you do that, you'll be able to actually customize it and put your own attachments on it, like a sight, muzzle, underbarrel, laser, all that good stuff.